Hey everyone, I'm too lazy to set up my phone right now, so I'm holding it. But watch this video and you will learn how to make your own DIY makeup. And it's pretty self-explanatory. I'll explain more in voiceovers. And yeah, so you should watch it, share it, stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm very uncomfortable sitting like this, so I'm gonna get off and start editing. Okay, love you guys. So pretty much all you're going to need is some eyeshadow of your choice, toothpicks, an eyebrow gel, and some containers to put it in. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take one of your little containers. I am just using a little jewelry container, like a bead box, and you're gonna take some of the gel, and you're going to put it inside of the container. It was very hard for me to do at first. I tried squeezing it wasn't squeezing and stuff, but then I figured out that you could put it on the side of the table and squish down on it so it would like bend and it would squirt out a nice plump thing. I didn't do it on this one, but I did it on the other colors. I'm very dumb. So that's all you did there, and yeah. Okay, and once you have your desired amount of product, then you are going to take the color you're gonna do. I'm using this for my eyebrows, and you gotta remember that whatever color you choose, it's going to be one or two shades darker just because it will be wet. Everything gets darker when it's wet, so, you know. But this brown was quite a bit darker than my natural eyebrow. And so I took that and then I also mixed it with the light that's also on that palette. And it was still a little bit dark, so I'll probably go in and edit it more. Just so I can, you know, make it the right thing. Then you're just going to scoop what you have. You're going to put it inside the powder, or inside of the gel, and you're going to mix it all together. Mix it all together, then you shake it all. That is not the song. I have no clue what I'm doing. Anyway, so you're just gonna put it in. You're gonna need a lot more than you think, but it really depends on how, like what the opacity you want in it. Like, if you want it to be very thick and pigmented, then you're gonna put more, and if you want it more naturally faded, then you want to put less in. It's really just a trial and error thing, but I don't know. I wanted it to be kind of in the middle, so that's what I did on this. Mix, 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 mix your product, mix your product. What commercial is that from? AKA, shake, shake. Okay, I am obviously way too tired to be doing this voiceover right now. And I'm adding the cream color, just to make it lighter, because as you can see, it's pretty much black, because I'm the dummy. So, yeah. Enjoy. I don't know what I'm doing. It is like 2 a.m. I need to sleep. Like this video if you like my still motion thing right now. Pretty fancy, huh? Tried to do it again, but then got bored and didn't want to continue editing. So, yeah. This is just the colors I chose to make. I did the dark brown for my eyebrows, and then I did a shimmery blue, a matte green, and a shimmery gold. I will most likely use the gold and the green most, and then the eyebrow one I probably won't use the blue most, but hey, you know, who wants to have fun? So that was my little tutorial that I did. All the makeup I'm wearing right now is actually stuff that I made during this tutorial, minus a mascara. I'm not wearing any face makeup, as you can tell, but I did my eyebrows with the eyebrow one that I made. Probably need to go shade lighter next time. And then I'm wearing the golden one mixed with all the other colors as well on my eyes. You can see the gold underneath my eyes a lot. Alright, it's just like a very natural stain. And I like it. It's quick and easy, like going to school. I never have time, like ready 5 minutes before school. I go to school with my hair like this always. And I'm a procrastinator. I like sleeping and I sleep before school. And so just like this, all I have to do is curl my eyelashes, put mascara on, and then take the color I want and smear it on my eyes and on my eyebrows. You could just do it with your finger. It's such a fast and easy cheat, and it's so cheap. Like, those were old eyeshadows that I didn't use anymore, and then this was $1. So it was just a really quick and easy DIY that I've done quite some time. It's weird because I have so much makeup, I don't know why I'm making more, but I do prefer this makeup. It's more fun, it's easy, it's simple, it works, so that's good. And yeah, so I just wanted to share my little secrets to you, and I will do some tutorials using this makeup. So y'all should subscribe so you can learn how to make it, or you already know how to make it. You can like learn how to use it, and then if you make your own, tag me in a picture on Instagram. I would love to see how you do it. You can make it in color. I chose to make it a little bit more watered down just because I don't like very pigmented colors. But you can really make it however consistency you want. Like, if you want it to be like a bright blue eyeliner, then you put less of the cream and more of the pigment. Like, it is very quick and very easy. I love it. I'm gonna make a white one as well. For like inner corner stuff, I have this white. I'm gonna make it my inner corners. Just very quick and easy and fun, and you can make it during like a sleepover. I don't know, I'm just rambling now, but it's very quick and very easy and very fun. I know Minnie would wear it if she were a real thing, but yeah, so tag me in any pictures that you take where you're wearing your DIY makeup, and I will guarantee that I'll like it because I'm always on Instagram and I love stalking myself, and people who like my photos I always stalk as well. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna shut up now and let you make your makeup. I love you all very much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Mwah! Bye! I mean, I'm just saying, if you had happened to take a screenshot of me looking particularly dumb, then you should post it on Instagram and tag me in it. I love seeing dumb photos of me. My friends are always posting really dumb photos of me, like off guard or when I'm purposely trying to be ugly. Post it on Instagram and I'll give you a shout out. So, yeah.